Yo guys, this is Clay here, back with another YouTube video. Today we're going to be checking out the Vargo and Black Ops Cold War. Before we get into today's attachments, if you could hit that subscribe button if you're new, and also hit that like button. Today's like goal is going to be 35 likes, so if you could do that for me, I'd really appreciate it. Jumping straight into the attachments, I'm going to be using the groza suppressor to stay out the minimap, and for the 10% added to the vertical recoil control. On the barrel, I'm going to be using the 18.6 inch task force barrel. It adds 9% to the damage, 20% to the effective damage range, and 66% to the bullet velocity. It brings the damage all the way up to 35, the effective damage range to 35.5 meters, and the bullet velocity to 1,057. On the body, I'm going to be using the Tiger Team Spotlight for the 40% reveal distance. On the underbarrel, I'm using the Spetsnaz grip to control a lot of the recoil that the Task Force barrel gives us. It adds 5% to the vertical and 15% to the horizontal. And on the magazine, I just went ahead and threw on the 50 round fast mag. There's no reason why, I just like using this one. And on the handle, I'm going to be using the groza elastic wrap for the 30% aim down sight time, 90% flinch resistance, and to also aim while going prone. On the stock, I'm using the KGB skeletal stock for the 30% sprint to fire time and 40% aim walking movement speed. Out of all the guns in Cold War, I think that the Vargo is probably one of the best, if not the best. I hope you guys enjoy this gameplay, and I'll see you in the next one. Alright, we're going to be checking out the Vargo. I really don't know what else to make videos on, because it's kind of the last couple days. But this is a maxed out Vargo. Like, I got all the good attachments. I can't aim. How? Am I just that bad? I'm missing. I think I was wallbanging him and it wasn't doing that much damage. Teammates are holding. Okay, we're... controlling the map, but we're not getting B. What are we doing? Yeah, I just don't feel safe right here. War machine available. Is my teammates leaving the game? Why? My nose is itching. I can't concentrate. Whoa. I'm starting to run low of ammo. What? Am I just missing everything? Alright, we're one off. There we go. It's the same guy throwing smokes. Then we're just gonna try to hold B because they are trying to get this. As soon as he see me, he just started spraying at me, yup. I'm gonna hold my war machine. The round's about to be over. I think the main thing is just gonna be holding B this round. If they start pushing too much, I don't know how my team is gonna do. That's nice. Enemy took alpha. I don't know how we're gonna do this. Yeah, I'm not going out there. Oh, we got B. Alright, come on, teammate. No. They're gonna start spawning at C. Oh my god. That just scared the shit out of me. Oh, stop spraying. Securing alpha. Losing B. Hostile attack helicopter inbound. Oh no. Might be bad. My teammate called in at air patrol. That's huge. God, they got another one. Kills, it's not bad. What? Throwing their streets out now. It's really good. Wait, I didn't. Oh, I did get it. Okay, GG's.